to 40 saves in the 3-2 win. Both teams lost to Pittsburgh in the last game. Look out, but the Penguins are kind of coming on here.
Goal to compensation. Oh, that was a bad hit on Brendan Smith by Cuylle, and then Cuylle throws the gloves off. And then Mercer jumped in quick. Mercer. Will Cuylle threw the hit on Brendan Smith, and Mercer was the closest to him. And as those two tangle, our sixth fight here of the first 5 minutes. Some pretty good punches being exchanged there. You know, we were talking to Travis Green before the game. The expectation there would be some fights, but he thought maybe one or two guys would be expected to fight tonight. This is a whole different scenario.
What's the saying that he used in the minors?
Starting heavy.
Starting heavy.
Likes to put some of the big guys out there, get it going, but this has taken it to another level. 5 minute fighting majors coming for Mercer and Cuylle, but there's an extra one coming to Cuylle off the hit. Lindgren and Brendan Smith are having words here, too.
Yeah, Smith was fumbling around with that puck, but Cuylle gets him right in the numbers and jams him into the boards right there. And then he goes to get the puck, and obviously Mercer jumps right in there in defense of Smith that has dropped his mitts for so many of his teammates wherever he has played. And there's Mercer reacting to that. That was a pretty good bout there by Cuylle and Mercer. I learn a lot about fighting when I spend hours on the phone with guys like Chase and Koser.